I don't really think we have to play with the mindset of, you know, wanting to keep learning all the time. I think it's time that we have played enough test matches that we start, you know, executing our skills and getting results our way, and you know, have the vision and the focus to actually win test matches, and not just go out there with the mindset of learning with every game. Obviously, we learn about the game, you know, every day watching on TV as well. You learn about the game, so we have been playing it for long enough now.